In my inauguration speech, I invoke the words of Governor Jim Thompson by urging this body to not just be a General Assembly, but let's use this opportunity to be a great assembly. Being great goes beyond just the substance that we debate here every day. It includes the process, and today this is about process in which we govern. Process is important. It should be the shining example of our democracy. Process is what defines this body. But in this House, the process that you're voting for today is regressive. It works against those we represent, and it prevents rank and file members of this body from having a voice. So for those of you Republicans and Democrats who campaign by using the words and phrases like transparency, independence, ending the status quo, and fairness, be true to yourself. Be true to your constituents. You should not be supporting this bill. You should tell your leadership to drop this, work with the Republicans, and incorporate reasonable ideas that we have put forward in our resolution, or also the ones that Mark Batnick recently talked about, ones that talk about fairness, one that makes sure that each one of us has a fair shot of representing our constituency before committees and also before the House of Representatives. But today it doesn't work that way. So I implore you to stop rubber stamping these rules and vote no, so we can begin a negotiation to bring transparency to this legislative process.